Fred, it's been great having you here this week.
Thank you. I'm so happy to be here.
And along with being our band leader, we have been friends for a very long time.
We have.
And sometimes when you have such a long and close relationship with someone, there are moments when feelings get hurt.
That's true, and you don't always have time to stop and say you're sorry.
So I thought with the time we have together right now, we would make amends for any past indiscretions we've committed against one another in a segment we're calling
Seth and Fred Clear the Air.
I will start. Fred?
Yes, Seth?
I am sorry that things have been so busy this week that we didn't get to go out to dinner, even though I said we would. Do you forgive me?
I hear you. I understand. I'm angry. I'm hurt. I'm insulted. But, Seth, you are forgiven. Okay, my turn. Seth?
Yes, Fred?
Seth, I'm sorry that instead of babysitting your newborn son, Ash, and taking Frisbee to the dog park, I babysat Frisbee and took Ash to the dog park.
That was bad.
That was very, very bad. Also, I didn't tell you I took Ash to the vet, okay? So, everything's fine. He has worms. Probably contracted from that Pomeranian he was playing with at the dog park.
My baby has worms?
It's fine, okay? We're gonna get him on some new kibble and it's gonna be fine, okay? Do you forgive me?
Fred, you are forgiven. My turn. Fred?
Yes, Seth?
I am sorry that when I was in LA last month, I didn't give you a call. I was only there for 2 days.
Wow. I actually wish you wouldn't have told me this.
I was in town real fast for a wedding,
so... You just give me a second to process this? You know, you caught me completely off guard, Seth.
I didn't think you would take this so hard.
Well, you need to back off and give people the space they need to deal.
Okay. Take all the time you need.
You're forgiven. My turn. Seth?
Yes, Fred.
Sometimes I just feel like, and it's not really a feeling. It's a sense. And I get this sense, that there is an underlying, it's not me. It's not just me, you know? And it's just the way that, it's how one would, I think everyone, there's not, look, it's not the chewing, you know, it's bigger than that. It's like, overall, I'm trying to say, I don't know, but I do know. And I want to know. I really do. You know what I mean?
No.
You see, this is what I'm talking about.
Well, I'll try to be better.
I guess that's all you can do. Seth, you are forgiven.
Fred?
Yes, Seth?
A little while back, when we were both at SNL, you asked me for help on a
sketch. Oh, Seth, I don't think it's your turn.
No, it's my turn.
Didn't you just go?
No, you just went on that really long one.
No, I went on a really long one, and then you went, and now it's my turn.
No, that's not what happened.
I disagree. I just really disagree, man.
Well, I'm sorry about this misunderstanding.
Well, Seth? You are forgiven.
Oh, well, I feel like I didn't get one.
My turn. Seth?
Yes, Fred?
Seth, I am really sorry for that time that I broke into your apartment and I trashed everything. I set all your books on fire and stole your TV.
Oh, Fred, that wasn't me.
That wasn't you?
No, my apartment's fine.
Oh, who did I do that to then?
I don't know.
You're right. It wasn't you. It was Angela Lansbury.
The woman from Murder, She Wrote?
Yes, and Mrs. Potts from Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, she is so great.
She's great. An American treasure. Anyway, do you forgive me for burning down her apartment?
Oh, I don't know if it's my place.
It is your place. So Do you forgive me?
Sure, Fred. You're forgiven. My turn.
Seth, stop, 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 stop. There's an elephant in the room here.
Okay.
Okay? And I don't think it's that big of a secret that I haven't been here as much as I would have liked.
Oh, Fred, it's okay. Really?
No, no, not really. I want to apologize. And I want to tell you that I am here now. I am present. I'm not going anywhere. And this, I've been expecting this. I am so sorry.
That's fine.
Hey, I'm not really doing anything right now. Mm-hmm. A Denny's commercial? Okay. It pays little money? Okay, that's... Where do I travel? Omaha. Okay. When do I go? Tonight, now. Okay, wow. Thank you very much. Very exciting. Okay. I'll be there very soon. Oh, Seth, that was my uncle. I got some very, very sad news, and I really have to go.
Fred, I was here for the entire call. You're lying to my face.
And I apologize for that. Do you forgive me?
Fred, you are forgiven. And even though you're not always around, Fred, I am so happy that you have been here this week. Never mind. This has been Seth and Fred, Clear the Air.